Okay, today we have another plastics delivery. Today we have polystyrene. They use this to make egg crates, egg cartons, the styrene cartons. This is what it looks like. Okay, we're going to try to give you a little better view of what goes on. Well, what we're going to do when we start unloading, we're going to come back here, we're going to hook your hot hose up to the blower. This is your blower. We're going to come up here, we're going to shut off the top of the blowdown valve. This keeps the air from coming out. We're going to shut it. We're going to leave the top air open or closed to get started, then we'll open it up gradually. We're going to leave the bottom air open. We're going to start at number one hopper. We're going to empty it. We're going to go to number two hopper. We're going to empty it. Then we're going to go back to number one, finish emptying it out again. Because we're going to have material that's going to keep falling over. When one's empty, we'll come back to number three. We'll empty out three. Come back to number two, clean it out. Go to number four, empty it out. Go back to number three, clean it out. What, four, clean it out. Then we'll leave all the valves open at the end to make sure we get all the plastic out. We'll come back to the back. We'll take the hose out. Go ahead and pull the hose out. Can't hook it up until the customer comes out. But we can hook it up to the trailer and get everything set up. Just like we did the other day. Go ahead and pull it out. Bring it right up here to the connection. Take the other end out, hook it up to the bottom. Break our seal, take the cap off, and we still got a little bit in there from the last time. That's okay, it'll blow out. Same material. Hook it up. Clamp it down. Put a strap on it, keep it from coming loose. They tend to come loose when you're unloading. They get to rocking back and forth. Move around front. And we come up here and hook up the hot hose. Call it a hot hose because it gets very hot when you're unloading. It'll get up to like 200 degrees and will burn your hands. So you gotta wear gloves. I dropped one of mine somewhere, so I gotta go look for it. Swing the hose over. Hook it up. And we'll come around and clamp it down. There's my glove. Our scale box. We'll look at it and see how much weight we got. 33,550. That's what we got on the drives. And we'll go back here, set everything down, and wait for them to come out and tell us we're good to go. We're waiting on the sample. All right, it'll take a few minutes to build it up to 6.5 pounds. We're at 5 now. And we'll just let it go. Stay at number 1 till it gets empty. Takes a few minutes. You can see we're about up to 6.5 pounds now. Cut this back just a little bit to stabilize it. That's it. We'll just let it run. All right, we'll set this up. We're not going to run it the whole time because it takes about 2 hours to unload it, but we'll give you a few minutes on each hopper. Thank you.
blows the blower off.
You gotta watch the steering wheel. All we gotta do is go back and put the hose up. Close up the cover. Cap the hose off. Put the cap back on. Lock it back up. Get our brush sweeper and clean that little mess up there. All right, we'll come right here, unhook the hot hose. Hot out today. Yes, it is hot. The hose is hot. Cap back on and we're done. Thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell if you'd like to be notified of any upcoming videos. Thanks again.
You have 3 hours and 19 minutes of remaining drive time.